A Foucault pendulum is a pendulum with a specially designed pivot, designed so that it can swing back and forth in any direction around the vertical. So that's in contrast to, for example, a grandfather clock, where the pendulum has to swing in a particular plane. Let's imagine that you have a Foucault pendulum and you're at the North Pole of the Earth. When you set the pendulum swinging, you determine a plane in which the pendulum is swinging. And that plane is fixed. So as the Earth rotates underneath the plane of the pendulum swinging. And so if you now go back and imagine that you're standing on the Earth, you see the plane of the pendulum rotate every 24 hours. Now as you go to lower latitudes away from the North Pole, the time that it takes the pendulum, the plane of the pendulum to rotate around lengthens. And in fact, at the equator, the plane doesn't rotate at all. At the latitude of Hanover, it takes 35 hours for the plane to rotate. So if you look at this pendulum here, if we look at it a few minutes from now, we won't even be able to detect that the plane of the pendulum swing has changed. But if you come back in an hour, you will definitely see that it's moved a little bit. And if you come back in 9 hours, this plane of this pendulum here will have rotated by 90 degrees, a very distinct change that you can easily see. Plane of the pendulum swing is also affected, for example, by the revolution of the Earth around the Sun. And so, for example, if you have a Foucault pendulum at the North Pole of the Earth, not only will it rotate around every day because the Earth is rotating, but you will also get a much longer rotation over the period of a year from the revolution of the Earth around the Sun. So if you think about it, this Foucault pendulum here is a kind of rotation meter. It's a way of measuring rotations. A suitably placed Foucault pendulum can be used to detect the rotation of the Earth or the rotation of the revolution of the Earth around the Sun. Or, in principle, you could use a suitably oriented Foucault pendulum to measure the rotation, for example, of the solar system around the galaxy. So this brings up the question. The Foucault pendulum is sensitive to rotation, but rotation around what? And there's been a lot of speculation in physics and philosophy about that question. Ernst Mach, a 19th and 20th century physicist, put forward the conjecture that the Foucault pendulum is measuring rotation relative to the universe as a whole. It makes a kind of interesting connection between a local physics experiment here in this room and the universe as a whole. And the problem that people bring up is, you know, how can this pendulum here somehow know something about the entire universe? So it remains as an unproven conjecture, more in the realm of philosophy than in physics at this point.